Are Sailor Moon Twinkle Dollies. They come in sets of 5 and 6. I have one here where she's sitting on her moon locket, and I have another one here where she's sitting on her R locket. These two I got from author Tracy Milosevic, and links to her books are in the description below. I have one other Twinkle Dolly, and that is Chibiusa sitting on Luna P. There are different versions of these. Some come with a little metal chain like this, and some come with like a little cell phone tie or like a little earplug tie. Sometimes the boxes come with candy. These did not. Sometimes the candy are like these little pellet things, and sometimes they're like this really interesting piece of gum. It's like apple flavored, I guess. But today we're going to be looking at these two figures, and let's take them out of the box. So as you can see, the backs of the boxes usually tell you how many are in each set. Today we're getting one from each of these sets. Well, two from this set and one from that set. These are released in the United States by Bluefin Tamashii. And they do warn on the side of the box, these are for ages 15 and up, so parents, please read the warning labels. These are not for your children. I don't want to hear about how mature you think your kids are. Well, the two Sailor Moon figures came with little cell phone ties, in case your phone has one of those little pegs in the back by the battery case. Whereas, as I noted before, Chibiusa has a little chain attached. These figures are just barely, almost 2 inches tall with the locket attached. By themselves, they're like 1 inch. And for the amount of detail on something this tiny, that is fantastic. I mean, you can see just a lot of attention to detail was put into these. I mean, look at that. Look at how her eyes are just perfectly painted. That is incredible. And then there's Chibiusa. Also very well detailed for something so tiny. The price on these typically varies. I've seen some go for about $7. That's what I paid for Chibiusa here. Other figures I've seen go up to $13 to $15 due to their rarity. The Pegasus Chibiusa figure, the Black Lady figure, and the Luna figure are probably the most rare as of this recording. They are releasing more. There is a Tuxedo Mask out there. And there's a few more that are being produced. Definitely give these a try if you want to start collecting little cell phone and keychain figures. This is a nice way to start a collection and get something that's really high quality.